Noah's Ark. The eight people were saved through water and baptism. A figure or a symbol does the same thing. It saves people through water. It is a symbol. The water is not magic. It doesn't wash away any sins. As a matter of fact, Peter says in that same passage, he says, it's a symbol not of washing, but of an appeal or a request for a clean conscience. And the Holy Spirit does something deep down in our souls that enables us to have a clean conscience before God. It applies to us in the Spirit of Christ. So what baptism is a symbol of something the Holy Spirit is doing way down deep in the soul. Okay? And then why do we do it? Well, Jesus said so. He said, go therefore and make disciples of all the nations by baptizing them in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, and then teaching them to observe all the things I have commanded you. So we do this, we baptize in the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, and in the name of the Holy Spirit. We are a triune believer, people believing in the Holy Trinity. We do it because Jesus said that's how you do it. And then the how, you dip them under the water. Why do you do that? Well, the word baptize means dip under the water. So, the what? It's a symbol of something the Holy Spirit is doing deep down inside. The why? Jesus said to. The how? Baptize. That's Jesus' word. He didn't say that we should squirt them with a paintball gun or something like that. I mean, it's what it is. And so tonight we have two. We have Terry Dixon and we have Amelia Gordon. They have shared with me their testimony. They're going to make their confession of faith, and we want to baptize them on the basis of the authority of Cross Branded Catholic Church. So, Terry, if you would put Amelia in the water for us, lift her up. Amelia, if you would sit down on the stool in the water, please, and take your glasses off. Have a seat. Okay, Amelia, look at me now. Do you believe that Jesus Christ died to pay for all your sins? And will you trust Him to be your Lord and Savior and your best friend in this world? Then on the basis of your confession of faith, we're going to baptize you in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. You're being buried with Christ in baptism, raised up to walk in a new life with Him. And now I want you to hold your nose, and our elder, Perry, will put your face under the water. Terry Dixon and I started talking about what it means to be saved about a year and a half ago. And he said he had some things that he had to come to grips with, figure out, think through. And so I would ask him every Monday night, are you ready to make your confession of faith and baptism? And about 2 months ago, he said, yep, I'm ready. I want to join my life to Jesus Christ.
Amen. Amen.
So Terry, do you believe Jesus Christ died, paid for all your sins?
Yes, sir.
And do you commit yourself to belong to Him? He is your Lord and your Master, and you're going to be His servant for the rest of your life on this earth.
Yes, sir.
Then on the basis of your confession of faith, we're going to baptize you in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. You're being buried with Christ in baptism, raised up to walk in a new life with Him. Brother Richard, if you would come and lead us in our benedictory prayer. Father, we thank you.